In this video, we will show you how to prepare a diluted solution. Take your concentrated solution and put it into a burette. You'll want to do this so that you have an accurate measurement of how much of your concentrated solution you're putting into your diluted solution. This should be a clean burette, and then you'll want to drain the excess amount that you put into the burette. Take your volumetric flask in which you're preparing your dilution and figure out how much of your concentrated solution you need to add, and add it directly from the burette. You'll want to have calculated this number beforehand so that you don't just add a random amount. Then if you have a second reagent you need to add to your solution, go ahead and add it also from a burette to get accurate concentrations of each reagent. Once you have added all the necessary reagents, get your distilled water and feel free to either use a dropper to add the water in case you have a small volume that you need to add, or just use your distilled wash bottle directly. You want to make sure to only use distilled water when you're preparing dilutions. Keep adding distilled water to your volumetric flask until you get to the neck. Once you are close to the line, stop and use only the dropper to add the last amount of distilled water to the line. You'll want the bottom of the meniscus to be touching the line for your solution to be at the proper volume, as shown here. When you have added the proper amount of water, you may cap your volumetric flask and invert it to get a homogeneous solution. You'll want to invert it several times to make sure everything in this flask is the same concentration.